Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I tried to access the EA application in my new Windows 10 PC, but unfortunately this EA app is not responding, and also it shows the one pop-up message: the application is not responding, the program may respond again if you wait. Do you want to end this process? And this crashing issue every time occurs to me while I try to using this EA application. So how to overcome this issue impermanently? So first of all, force close this EA app from your task manager. And one time clear that EA app cached data. So by simply open your Windows run and execute this command: percentage local app data percentage. So here you can delete these following folders. And the first one is EA desktop. And the second one is EA launch helper. And also delete this electronic arts. And close this window. So next you can locate that EA app icon. And simply right click on it. And go to open file location. And click to launch this app recovery setup file. But unfortunately, it shows the app crashed unexpectedly. We ran into a problem, but a quick restart should fix it. So just click to restart app. But friends, now this time you can see this EA app is opening very smoothly. And also remind one thing: don't run this EA application as administrator mode, because most of the time this EA app is not responding due to this administrator mode. So just remind it. So overall, I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.